Things have changed. The industry has changed. And as a musician, I often think back to how we used to listen to music back in the day. It's very different. What's happening, people? My name is Adam Tensta. I'm a Swedish hip-hop artist. I remember spending hours in line waiting to get my hands on a new single. But now with things like Spotify, YouTube, and Grooveshark, music is accessible anytime and anywhere. And because of that, some of the thrill has been lost. So in an effort to recreate that anticipation and magic of new music, I decided to release my new single, Pass It On, in a totally unique way, with one copy and one copy only. One Copy Song is a Facebook app that allows only one person to listen at a time before it has to be passed on to someone else. Here's how it worked. Listeners went to my Facebook page to sign up to hear it. When they signed up, they automatically got in line to listen. But because only one person could listen at a time, they had to wait their turn. It turned out that thousands of people lined up to hear my new single. Fans could check their position, and if they wanted to get the song sooner, we made it possible to cut the line. Only thing they had to do was spread the word. By tweeting, watching my music videos on YouTube, or listening to one of my songs on Spotify, they bumped up 15 places. So every time someone spread the word, I got more publicity. Then they got closer to listening to the song. When it was their turn, they only had 1 hour to listen to the track, and only got to listen to it once before it got passed along. One Copy Song put my name on the map. Debuting my single in one copy caught the attention of people around the world. So far, my song has traveled to over 40 countries, and my Facebook exposure has multiplied by 20 times since its release. This turned out to be a great way to promote my music and myself as an artist. So good that we are now making it available for other musicians to use. And now my song is traveling the world, one play at a time. At this point, the song has been in more countries than I have.